बुक ईवीएस चैप्टर नंबर 10 गुड मैनर्स। हेल्प अदर्स, से थैंक यू, से सॉरी, से प्लीज, से एक्सक्यूज मी, से हेलो, विश एवरीवन, से बाय बाय। दीज आर सम गुड मैनर्स। एंड द क्वेश्चंस आर हाउ शुड यू स्पीक टू अदर्स, व्हेन डू यू से सॉरी टू समवन, व्हेन डू यू से एक्सक्यूज मी टू समवन, व्हेन डू यू से प्लीज, what should we say when we receive gifts from someone, and the answers are: question number 1, good manners, chapter number 10, how should you speak to others? We should speak politely. Question number 2, when do you say sorry to someone? We say sorry when we have to apologize to someone. Okay, question number 3 is, when do you say excuse me to someone? I'm not taking this question because this is too lengthy for you. But I will say, we say excuse me to someone when something that could be slightly embarrassing or rude, or to apologize after doing something wrong or getting someone's attention, we say excuse me. Okay? Next question, when do you say please? We say please to request someone to request someone. What should we say when we receive gifts from someone? I used to say thank you. What do you say? Yes, everyone say thank you when they receive gifts from someone. Thank you. Thank you. Okay? These are the answers of questions. And we can say these words are good manners, but these are magical words also. Magical word, thank you, sorry, please, excuse me. These are magical words.